Here we go. I didn't film the roof making because I didn't have a camera last week. But anyway, here we have an adjustment if and when the logs are gonna shrink in the future. So I can adjust the height here. And I'm gonna add some more posts there. And let's take a look at inside. And by the way, over there I'm gonna build some storage space. So the next interesting part, I think, is to build all the interior here. Of course, insulating the roof and maybe the floor, and not sure about the door. And actually, I'm gonna make a window over here. So not sure if I'm gonna build the door myself or buy one. Let's see. And right now it looks like I'm gonna make a remote office here. So I need to build a table here and maybe some storage stuff there. And let's see. But anyway, I'm happy we have some kind of roof already because it's gonna rain a lot in the next week. So thanks for watching and see you next time.